Mastering.
Create an assignment. Each course comes with an introductory assignment, teaching students how to use mastering. You create or choose other assignments. Select Create Assignment. Create your own assignment, add pre-builts from the publisher, or copy assignments from any course to which you have access.
You can also add a scheduled reading assignment. Naming and saving a new assignment creates an empty assignment you can edit later.
Want to put an assignment, such as a quiz, on the student's calendar, but not show the actual assignment? Create an empty assignment and make it available until the actual assignment's start date. Choose a category such as homework, quiz, or test. Their default grading settings motivate students and help prevent cheating.
You can now let students take an assignment up to 5 times. Mastering selects the best overall assignment grade. Pool questions and randomize variables so students see different versions of the assignment. Because students already get multiple tries, you can't reset multiple attempt assignments.
Weight categories or add new ones to get exactly the grading scheme you want. If students have already done work, changing your grading settings automatically adjusts their grades.
Filter items to select the most relevant and effective content.
Look at the featured content. Choose from My Favorites to select the content you want. See the video Select Content for more details.
Organize how students see the assignment.
Move or randomize item order. Add a message about an item or a group of items. Require items to be worked in order.
Or pool assignments.
You can have multiple pools in a single assignment.
Optionally, add learning outcomes. In dates, preview how students see the assignment. Set when students can see it and when it's due. Students can't see assignments before the beginning availability date or after the end one.
If you have the groups beta function, assign it to a group of students.
Give students individual extra help with an adaptive follow-up.
Learn more by looking at the following topics. Edit grading settings and use categories and weighting to get exactly the grading scheme you want. Select the best content with filters. Organize assignments. Pool assignment items. Create and add learning outcomes. Group students, edit groups, and give assignments to one or more groups. Give students extra help with adaptive follow-ups. Check your time zone in course settings. Assign scheduled readings. Take the best score of several attempts at an assignment.